What is defect clustering? Defect clustering, when a small number of modules contains most of the bugs detected or show the most operational failures. Pesticide paradox, if the same tests are repeated over and over again, eventually the same test cases will no longer find new bugs.